My name is Lauren and I'm in third grade.
My name is Adriana and I'm in sixth grade.
My name is Kenneth and I'm in fifth grade.
My name is Chantel and I'm in fifth grade.
My name is Emily and I'm in third grade.
My name is Issa and I'm in sixth grade.
My name is Atisha and I'm in fifth grade.
You have to read the question carefully to help you understand it.
Bella is 56 years old. Evan is 35 years younger than Ryan and 42 years younger than Tara. Ryan is 16 years younger than Bella. How old is Evan?
So first I would find the age that's given to me, and then I would find the clue that tells me what the other person's age is going to be. And so I'll either subtract or add, depending on the clue. And then once I find everybody else's age, then I can find out how the other person's age is.
The first thing you need to do is reread the question. Belle is 56 years old. Evan is 35 years younger than Ryan and 42 years younger than Tara. Ryan is 16 years younger than Belle. How old is Evan?
The next thing I would do is I would write down the name of the person's age they already gave in the problem.
This is the given information.
Belle is equal to B and is 56.
Ryan is equal to R. Evan is equal to E. And Tara is equal to T.
Find the information you need. That is step three. Okay, so you need to find out how old is Ryan. So as the problem states, Ryan is 16 years younger than Belle.
Step four is to use the information you know to write equations.
Ryan is 16 years younger.
R equals 16.
No,
56 minus 16. So, and then after that, you can find out how old Evan is, because Evan is 35 years younger than Ryan.
E equals R minus 35.
E equals 5.
But then you don't necessarily need to find out how Tara is.
Yeah, they put in names in the questions. So like names that didn't really matter. So it made it a little harder.
Belle is 56 years old, as it is said in the problem. We subtracted 16 from 56 because Ryan is 16 years younger than Belle, so he is 40. Aaron is 35 years younger than Ryan, so we did 40 minus 35 to get Evan's age of 5 years old.
It's easy, just follow the steps.
It's easy, follow the steps.
It's easy, just follow the steps.
It's easy, just follow the steps. I would like list down the name that they give and their age, and then I would find one person, one more person. And once I found that other person, I knew everybody else's age.